Too many families in Boulder County face impossible choices, like paying for basic needs such as housing and childcare, versus putting nutritious foods like fresh fruits and vegetables on the table.
Este programa nos ha ayudado para que mis hijos coman sano, coman verduras, frutas. Es muy necesario en nuestro hogar.
High prices and an inequitable food system keeps nutritious foods out of reach for many families, especially families with mixed immigration status, and families with incomes just above the limit to access federal food benefits.
Este programa a mí me ha ayudado muchísimo, ha beneficiado mucho a mi familia. Comemos regularmente más fruta, más verduras. En mis finanzas, esto me ha ayudado bastante a mí.
Fruit and Veg Longmont gives many Longmont families access to consistent monthly coupons for fresh fruits and vegetables that they can use at a variety of local retailers, like tiendas, farms, and farmers markets.
Este programa me ha ayudado a que mis hijos coman más saludable. Me ha ayudado financieramente. Sí me gustaría que este programa siga adelante, ayudando a más personas.
So far in 2024, more than 220 families in Longmont, over 1,000 people are part of this transformative program, with nearly all of our participants in Longmont identifying as Latino or Hispanic.
El programa de Fruits y Veggies me ha ayudado a mí como madre soltera. A veces no tengo suficiente económicamente para proveer ciertos vegetales y frutas de temporada que a mis hijos les gusta. Estos cupones me han ayudado a proveer a comida más saludable para mis hijos.
95% of program participants are reporting that they're eating more fresh fruits and vegetables now, and on average, participants are reporting that their food insecurity has been cut in half. Together, we're making healthy, fresh fruits and vegetables available to more Longmont community members because every household deserves the ability to serve their family nourishing foods. Made possible by funding from Boulder County's Sustainability Tax Fund, the City of Longmont's Human Services Fund, and the Colorado Trust, we are able to offer this program with four key community partners: St. Vern Valley School District, Brujula Comunitaria, El Centro Amistad, and the Colorado Statewide Parent Coalition.